Hola and namaste from Lima, guys. We're finally back to Lima and we're headed on our way to the Central Plaza, Plaza De Armas. And looks like there's some kind of a music fest going on. I have no idea what this is. This is a live human here. He's posing. Okay, so it's against racism and probably slavery. This guy is obviously in shackles. Yeah, quite graphic. And he's just standing there like a statue, but it's a real guy. You see one more guy over there posing. So I guess they are making a stand of some kind. I just don't know what. This is Lima's historic district, and apparently there are a lot of cathedrals and Spanish buildings here. Guys, looks like we're here. We're here at the central square, the Plaza de Armas. I just thought I'll give you a brief overview of what the plaza looks like. It's a beautiful day, it's a bit warm, not cold, and there are beautiful Spanish inspired buildings here. And just like every other Plaza de Armas in towns of Peru, people are relaxing, there are a lot of tourists, and just having a good time. Lot of selfies. And this is a first for me. There's a Christmas tree right here, and I've never seen a white Christmas tree before, and it's not even a tree. So it's apparently some kind of a take on a Christmas tree. It's a giant cone, shimmering. It's beautiful, of course, but not unlike any of the Christmas trees I've ever seen. And it's really tall. Look at that palm tree next to it. So I'm sure it glitters and lights up at night, and it must be a sight to look at. But it looks just as beautiful in the day itself. I'm very close to the Plaza Central, and this looks like one of the main highways. And a lot of people gathered around here. We're gonna find out why. Yeah.
aquí, mi hermano. Es lo que yo estoy haciendo en tantísimo sol. A ver quién trabaja gratis. Todos trabajamos por algo.
Okay, so that did not make any sense. I wish I understood Spanish, but I don't. Yeah, there are a lot of cathedrals and old Spanish-style, Viceroy-style buildings here. Oh, wow, look at that. And there's a cross far up that mountain. Let's see if you can zoom in. Yeah. Can you see it? Yeah. I'm here by the Museum of Arts. This is another place, a lot of museums, and a pretty beautiful place. And we have stopped by to get some mango con leche, basically a mango milkshake. And it's amazing. She's preparing it fresh for us. She's not using anything canned. Just started off by using fresh mango. I'm here at the Central Arts Museum of Lima. Looks like a great place for people to relax and unwind. Lima is a huge city, and so it's all these parks are a welcome addition. Parks are a welcome addition to any city in the world, and Lima seems to have a lot of these. So, if I got this right, this is the Museum of the Arts. Fountain. This is the Centro Parque de la Exposición. Parque de la Exposición. That's the park. I'm here at the Circuito Magico Del Agua. It's one of the top tourist spots to visit. They have a series of fountains. The entry cost is 4 soles per person. That's a little over a dollar. And I'm gonna go and see what this thing is about. So actually, let's walk. This place is so beautiful. So it's been apparently 10 years since this park opened up. And behind me, oh, actually in front of me, that's the National Stadium of Peru. So we couldn't go in there right now, but oh, a train. It's always so nice when there's water and some greenery around. I love water and nature. I absolutely feel at peace whenever I see green and water and lakes and rivers. So this is perfect.